she is, mate.
Ah, my kid. I was just inquiring with Lord Dionysus here. Under which circumstances are the greatest mortal feasts of all prepared? Because I have a certain hunch regarding that. Ares, I will hand it to you, man. There's nothing like a feast after a war, all right? Provided you're on the surviving side, that is. Otherwise, I guess they'll be feasting with you down there, Zag.
All right.